Greetings everyone. Our team Helium is here to present a working solution for problem of smart movement tracking. I'll give you a brief of our approach where our system is active and triggered by all the changes among all the camera modules installed for the system. After taking in video feed from the camera, a custom-made vehicle tagging system tags every car with their unique registration number and is highly accurate. Along with tagging the vehicle, another module simultaneously running captures the speed of the vehicle, and all of this data is updated to a real-time database and is presented on the user-friendly, easy-to-use web application without any human intervention required. Accurate vehicle tagging enables us to give a highly accurate tracking of vehicles and the path followed by them. Along this, we have created an animal detection module which alarms the user with the name of the animal with its timestamp, location, and latest snapshot for prevention of accidents and for tourist attraction. Now we'll go through working of all the modules in brief.
Our web application is user-friendly, it's really accessible, robust, and reliable for everyone. It can easily be used by the person of any age. It has 3 modules: home, vehicle tagging, and animal tagging. Home stores all the vehicles that have been registered in the database. It is connected with the cloud file store. Other 2, animal tagging and the vehicle tagging, stores the animal's latest location, and the vehicle tagging stores all the details about the vehicle that has been tagged. These both are connected with the Firebase real-time database that updates automatically without any human intervention. And all the front-end is made on the React Bootstrap, which is really optimized for the user on mobile and the desktop devices.
Hello everyone. For vehicle tagging and tracking, we are going to use a custom-trained YOLO V3 module, which is a state-of-the-art machine learning algorithm for object detection and localization. It can track all types of number plates, whether it's a car, a truck, or any other vehicle. For text extraction, we are going to use Google's Vision API. It is one of the best modules for optical character recognition. Hence, we can track any vehicle based on its last location. Thank you.
Our animal tagging module uses state-of-the-art DarkNet 53 model. It detects and classifies animals in real time. It is fully custom trained on animals specific to Assam region, and it can also be further trained according to further requirements.
For the speed tracking module, we are using computer vision modules to track vehicles. Then we are calculating the distance moved by the tracked vehicle in a second and in terms of pixels. So we calculate the pixel per meter, and that's how we calculate the distance traveled in meters or in kilometers per unit of time. So using this, it becomes a very robust and useful module which we have integrated in our project. So in conclusion, what I like to say is our solution is a state-of-the-art solution with the path tracking, vehicle tagging, speed detection, and animal tagging all done using any accessible camera modules. All these modules integrated with our user-friendly web application using real-time data with all previous and current entries stored in an encrypted database is a very robust and reliable solution for this hackathon. Thank you.